A Miami beachgoer may be the latest victim of a stingray attack. The woman punctured the heel of her foot. Another beachgoer, also a doctor, came to her aid.
She described the pain as radiating up to her knee.
Authorities have not been able to definitively say that it was a stingray that injured the woman.
There was clearly a laceration. It was clearly not of a quality of a jellyfish pain. It was much more acute for her than that. And I suspect it's possible that it could be a stingray.
In March, a Michigan woman died when another type of ray jumped out of the water and struck her in the face. Most famously, crocodile hunter Steve Irwin died in 2006 when a stingray barb struck him in the chest. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.